I'm Melanie Florence, and this is the Hot Tea Tarot Talk. So, we're going to talk today about the suits and the elements, because they break down together, and I do a lot of elemental stuff, and you'll see that in my all of my TikToks and my YouTube. So this is a breakdown of the elements and the suits. First, we're going to talk about our fire element. So, over here, we've got fire. As we go through the fire element, this is about our passion and our faith and our decisions and what we want to bring into fruition, our lust, our passion, where we're driven from. That's what our fire is all about. It also sort of includes the sun and the emperor, because these, and the strength, these are all sort of Leo and passion cards. So that's our fire element, and it links in with all of that sort of journey as you go through your fire with your spiritual being, right? It's a journey of your spiritual being going through the fire element. So next we've got the voices, we've got the air. So the air element is the journey through the mind. It's about our decision making, it's about how our design, what's hidden from us, and the conversations that need to be had abreast, our meditation, all of the frustration that can come through conversations and transitions that we need to have in our life. And we also have, like, going through right through our learning curve and being dedicated to our mind with our air element. We also have the magician and the star with Aquarius element, and then even the lovers with the Gemini influence inside of there. So the air is definitely linked to our mind, and that's our air suit, right? So now we've got the cups, right? The cups is our emotions, how we go through our emotional connections, our attractions, the joy of sharing those, the frustrations and boredom of our lonely heart, and sometimes our wistful thinking, our dreams of reunion. This is also a phase of, like, rebirth and walking away, but the generosity around us and the happiness that we have, our connections of our love and our emotional beings inside of this. We could also have the moon and our death card with Scorpio and a bit of passion inside of there with our element. But we also have here, this is a fire element card really, but we've got the two of cups in there too, our passions in temperance and healing ourselves. So that is our water element. So next we've got our earth element, our temporal being, our 3D world, our laying our foundations, taking on the challenge of being creative with our money, protecting ourselves, the endurance that we have, how we can make our money and share our abundance, healing our actual physical being in there, the journey to our home through our traditions and our skills, and really earthing ourselves in those grounded energies inside here. We also have the green woman and the hermit and the devil, and again a bit of lightning energy in there for grounding. So we've got a lot of different elements in here, and they're the journeys through the different elements in their suits for the tarot. I hope that helped. Tarot Talk.